How's the stuffing?
Good. Juicy.
I know. This is what he was telling me. He said he's gonna put me to work.
Just like what my dad does to me.
Yep. That's right.
You know, you're gonna make me. You're gonna make me mow the lawn.
Mm-hmm. Next year.
There's nothing wrong
with
that. Everybody does.
Uncle Marty gonna make me mow the lawn? I said, well, no, it's raining, but we'll find something else.
And you're also gonna make me do the dishes.
Yeah. Well, I have a whole list.
And paint the walls.
Paint the walls.
And carry heavy boxes of tools, just like just like the apartment complex.
Yeah.
Just my mom.
These are all memories.
What about all that sound equipment?
Carry me heavy boxes of tools too.
Oh, for the wedding.
You gotta be carrying them big old drums out of grandma's basement.
I gotta get that bike out. I got somebody that needs that bike into mom's basement.
You ever hear from, her name?
Jamie?
Jamie.
I don't.
No.
Really?
No.
I miss her. We would go over, it's been a few years, but we would go over on Christmas Eve or whatever, you know.
We just sort of lost touch.
It happens. I don't talk to anybody.
Pam and I still talk all the time.
And Trish.
We picked Trish and Pam.
You guys are like the three amigos.
Yep.
How did that, her daughter do? What we used to call her, Juju?
Oh, Julie. Mm-hmm. She's good.
We called her Tank.